Ah, those are some good cookies. Hey guys, G-Wizard here, and welcome back to Let's Play the New Denthamen. In the last part, we took another diversion from the main adventure and went into Get Experience, where I proceeded to level my team up to level 20. Yeah, the max level you can get thus far. But now we're gonna bring our focus back to the main quest with Wind Tower and Fairy. Find a note to solve a mystery of the tower. If you completely solve a mystery, you might find a fairy. Let's not delay, let's just jump straight into it. And I got some boost items from logging in, but we're not going to use any of them right now. Let's just go. Ooh. Is that the little girl dwarf from before? This is the Tower of the Wind, where fairies live. Where on Earth is the fairy? Now, I don't know the planet of where this game takes place, so I'm pretty sure it's not Earth. There's a girl over there. Why is she in a place like this? Let's talk a little bit. Yes, let's talk a little bit about the party we currently have. Right now. Of course, there's our boy Kota. And Kaysen, a brand new healer with the light element. I did give him some equipment to counter his dark weakness, so now he has no weakness. Frank, our small chain, and Stephanie, wearing the Otafuku mask with ice, which happens to do well against wind, I heard. Keon, Remy, Indigo, and, of course, Brutus. Got some pretty good equipment on them. But let's see how we'll do. And here's our temporary equipment dwarf. Let's see what he has in stock. Thanks, but I didn't even buy anything yet. Sadly, I can't buy the wind amulet, but we do have the immunity ribbon. Let's just buy one. We've got leaves clothes. Which one is it, leaves or clothes? We got a shockproof ribbon. And an ice bracelet. Yep, I was right to bring Stephanie. And, let's do the wind boots. I think Indigo needs a wake-up call on his gear. Wind print? And leaves clothes? Do I need more holy water? No, he doesn't have any. Not just in case, I'll buy a smoke screen. Yeah, I think we're fine. Now let's give Indigo some love here. Give him some equipment. The immunity ribbon or the shockproof ribbon? Well, you know what? I think we'll give him the shockproof ribbon because paralysis is a bitch. But actually, yeah, let's give Frank the ice bracelet to match this dungeon. Yeah. Do we need any more? Do we have anything for the back? Oh, the wind boots. There we go. Hold on. Oh, he has the speed anklet. I'm stupid. He doesn't have any. Oh, let's give it to Frank. Who benefits from the leaves clothes? Again, Indigo. No defense increase, but it does give him wind resistance, which you're gonna need in this dungeon. Yeah, we're all set. Is there anything past here? Just this. Can't interact with it, so why is it here? Maybe for later. Ah, it's a customer! Did you come to see a fairy, too? You seem like a nice person, so I'll tell you. To meet a fairy, you need a code. The fairy writes down part of the code all over the tower so that she doesn't forget it. If you want to meet the fairy, you can check out Blue Mushrooms. Or you can ask people who may know codes. Ah, good old days. We used to have 3 books to get cheat codes for games. So yeah, we're gonna have to go around the tower to find those codes. There's some Blue Mushrooms already and an enemy. Leaf Hog and the First Strike. Yeah, we're level 20, so we beat it easily. Alright, let's get to the blue mushroom now. There doesn't seem to be anything here. Well, that was a waste. But we can back attack this enemy, though. Again. Hey, I'm on fire today. And a crit? Okay. Okay. Let's continue. Let's go up. Got that quick fight out of the way, but there's another new enemy here. That's a bit recognizable. Mud Beetle. Yeah. Again, I probably shouldn't have overleveled, but you know what? I know this series' tricks, I know this series' bullshit, and I'm well prepared at any cost to tackle it by any means necessary. We got a green chest. 350 gold! And another Mud Beetle. Okay, so we have another blue mushroom. Nothing. Half of these are gonna be nothing, I swear. Oh boy, beating more enemies. This seems familiar, doesn't it? Are there any blue mushrooms here? Not quite, but there is another path. Okay, another dwarf. I just saw strange graffiti on a blue mushroom. Some strange graffiti, and no capitalization. Bottom, triangle button. But this is a Nintendo Switch controller. Speaking of a Nintendo Switch controller, Genius Sonority probably doesn't know this, but there's a little button on the Switch Pro controller with a square on it, which may or may not be related. You can just do this. There you go. You don't need a notepad. You just go to the home button, look at your Switch album. There's Sonic Mania. There you go. No need a notepad. Let's see what this is. Some letters are engraved. Right, circle button. Oh gee, I wonder if this game is going to be multi-platform. Oh god. Oh, don't dupe me like that, game. I thought it was going to be the worst case scenario. But we got some stairs, though. Is that the entire map? There's some stuff that's hidden. Or maybe not. This is where we came from. There are three leaf hogs. Oh wait, is that six? There are six leaf hogs guarding that red chest. Six enemies? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, you know, I wonder how we go over there. Probably have to take a secret passage of some sort. Let's go up the stairs. Another dwarf. I want to live somewhere with a nice view. I decided to take the plunge and build a house inside a high tower. But when I actually lived there, I found it difficult to go up and down. I invited friends, but no one came, so I guess it was a bit of a failure. There's a house right here. And another blue mushroom. Top, circle button. Take that. Yeah, let's go down. Another mud beetle. Uh-oh. So there's another leaf hog here, and they had a mud beetle backing them up, so they're starting to come in groups now. There's the healing point, but I'm not going to use that yet. I'm going to explore a little more, and this is a dead end. We have to go all the way back. Can we? Or, yeah. There's a passage we haven't discovered yet. Let's go in the house. Change of music. It has always been my dream to build a house in a place with a beautiful view. When I told my husband, he suddenly built a house inside this tower. It's hard to go shopping now. No matter how good the scenery is, there's a limit. We got a chest, though. 50 gold. In a regular chest. So we could go right or down. I'm gonna choose down. Another dwarf. Follow the path with light if you want to climb the tower. Follow the path without light if you want to take a detour. Show your courage if you want to get a treasure. What on earth am I talking about? This is a song passed down to Wind Tower. I really don't know the meaning, though. Alright, another blue mushroom. Nothing. Another chest. Wind Cape! I'm clicking the wrong buttons. Alright, let's see. Who doesn't have a back item? Either Remy or Indigo. Let's give it to Remy. Now, does it do that cool thing where you float, or am I talking about another piece of gear? Nope, they don't do it. So it must be another piece of gear. Now, interestingly enough, when I go to end this battle and all of your Dempamen are at max experience, it just goes to the gold count. They're not wasting any time with this thing, they're making it pretty fast. Back attack failed. There's another blue mushroom and another Leapog over there. Okay, this says nothing. What a waste. Alright, there doesn't seem to be anything else beyond this point. We've tackled all the major paths. Nice that the Dempamen are walking in place, though, as we check the map. I like that polish. Yeah. Yeah, we came from over here, so we'll go to this path. And heal up. You know, should we? I mean, we're kind of covered in terms of health already. We haven't wasted any AP yet. Yeah, but it's gonna... Something tells me I'm gonna need to use that healing point. I'll do that. And I will regret that in about 2 minutes. Blue mushroom. Nothing. Help! What the? Who is that? Oh, I heard a scream from inside. I wonder what happened. Little kid dwarf. And another monkey. This kid, you make a fool of me. Let you have it. This is so scary. Oh, someone help me. Don't dodge. I'll hit you as hard as I can. Say the Colosseum players. Wait a minute. Excuse me, sir. Please help me. Shut up. Don't disturb me. This little made fun of me and called me Donkey. Was he Shrek? No, I just said, oh, it's a monkey. Seems like there's a misunderstanding. Please forgive him now, Mr. Monkey. What? I see. You're making fun of me, too. All right, bring it on. I'll beat up you all. All right, it's boss time. Level 20. Let's go up against Magic Ape. Certainly not a donkey. Let's see if his ice weakness holds firm. We could slow him down. See if we could do anything with water. Scratched. Ooh, that kind of hurt. Attack down spell? Oh, what? We could actually lower our attack. So water does neutral damage. Icicle? There we go, weak to ice. Small chain. Got the slowdown. Light. Alright, light is also the weakness, so we got ice and light to work with. Oh. Already good. Alright, let's do more. This guy seems easy. We got him slowed down so we can load up all of our attacks at once. Booyah! I wonder what his desperation attack will be, though. That could hurt. Wind spell. Uh-oh. Oh, that did considerable damage. Hit Remy, though. Alright, small heal from Otto. Very good, very good. Very good. Did we beat him? Nope, not yet. Not even Brutus can land the last hit. Still a little ways to go. Actually, you know what? Pure element on Frank. There we go. Problem solved. For now. Oh, Remy goes first? That speeds everyone? Oh, I didn't expect that. Weak Flash. Is Light gonna finish it? No? There we go. We did it. We beat the Magic Eight. We got Great. And the... I got another boss voucher! Are you kidding me? What is my luck with vouchers? I didn't even have a booster on! You seeing this shit? God, I can't believe I lost my fight and my voucher. Okay. Alright, let's got the gate open to the right. Phew, that was scarily. I wet myself as I did a tongue twister. We want to meet a fairy, and do you know anything about the fairy's coded notes? I know about a fairy code. I found it on a blue mushroom before. Bottom triangle button, I guess it was. so we can put it all together. Is that blue mushroom there? Okay, that one's nothing. So we got all the codes, pretty much. This door is locked. We haven't found the golden key in this area yet, which I'm assuming is gonna be right down there where all the beetles are. There's a green chest. And it is... green color tile. Should we fight those beetles just to get the golden key? I mean, there is another healing point, so let's see if we could take all of them down at once. Alright, actually, you know what? Everyone go, everyone let loose, do auto. Sea of Water is its weakness. Neutral damage. There's a healing point just right over there, we could take him. Alright, that's one down. I got a team attack, ow. And just attack them all. Okay, we got two at once. It's more efficient in this case. Oof, Remy. And Keon. I'm probably gonna flip-flop and call Keon Kieran. Just because the name sounds so similar. But yeah, let's finish this last mud beetle off. Done. 70 more gold out of that. Now, do we have what we need down there? Nope, it is a dead end. Then why even put that there? Is there another area we missed? Nope. So I guess you just have to go up and wing it, I guess. Ooh. Fairy. Is there anything else down here, though? Nope. Alright, let's talk to this fairy. I forgot the code for the switch that opens the door. Is it the top switch, circle, or triangle? Whoa! You! Who is it? From here on, it's no place for lowly creatures like you to enter. You look! Are you a fairy? You know well. Yeah, my name is Lepus. What on earth did you come all this way for? I heard that fairies can make me stronger. Please, I want you to take me to the fairy. As I applaud the presence of a fairy. What in the world? You're cheeky! That's right, I'll give you a chance. If you could solve the code here and open the door to the fairy temple, I could take you with me. There are four stone monuments with switches on them. If you press the correct switch, circle, or triangle, the door to the fairy temple will open. If you make a mistake, you'll be sent to another location. There should have been notes all over the tower with clues to the code. I hope you found some by the time you get here. If you want to start over, just let me know and I'll put it back. Let me tell you, it's not like I forgot the code. The animation's a little weird. I don't know what it is. Alright, let's crack the code then. If I remember correctly, there were notes on blue mushrooms. Besides, people gave hints while I climbed. Okay, try pressing the switch. I can just go right on here. And we can interact with all of these. So this is where my little trick comes in handy. Click the home button, then go to album. There you go. You have all the information you'll need. Bottom triangle, right circle, top circle. Oh shit, I didn't get left, did I? Well, at least there's only one possibility of me screwing it up. Bottom one is right. Top and right are circle. Top circle. Right circle. Right. Bottom's triangle. And yeah, again, there's only one possibility they'll screw this up. I'm gonna guess the odd one out and use circle for left. Oh. Am I right or am I wrong? Let's find out. Nope, I'm wrong. Well, crap. Well, I gotta heal everyone, then. There. Now I'm prepared for the fight. Against the level 20... two level 20 monsters, Wind Devils. Oh boy. Let's see how we do. Oh, Slap Spin. Oh shit. Oh, God, can we? I'm guessing we can't run. Well, you know what? Let's see how we do in this fight. Lost defense. Alright, Water Gun. Brutus. Less agile. They're slow, though. Heal, heal. Yes, heal Kota. It's only half? Almost? Shit. Oh boy, what am I gonna do now? I screwed up and I'm kinda scared. Slap it. Oh, Frank! Kason became stronger though. Oh, Stephanie's still alive. Thank God. I might have to full potion S. We'll see what happens. Cure element of indigo. There we go. There we go. Oh, not even close. Keon. Remy goes first, does he? Alright, I'm gonna have to use the full potion S. Alright, let's see. Oh, am I outsped? Alright, never mind, we got it. We got it, it wasn't that bad. Slowed down the other Wind Devil, thankfully. That's a lot of hit, though. Cure Element might be helping us out here. I'm glad we brought Indigo. Defensive speed return to normal. Uh-oh. But it's almost dead, so I don't know if we should worry. Actually, you know what, though? I have 11 antenna powers. Might as well use it. Oh, it's only a single use, though. He's on Stephanie. Yeah, let's go for it. Indigo. Thank God. Oh, you know what? I should've used it on Kason. Oh, well. Alright, one of the Wind Devils are down. Sonic Wave. Oh, it just makes you fall asleep. And it might be lethal, but believe me, it's nothing compared to what we've seen thus far. And I am out of antenna powers. Give one to Kason. Alright. Yeah. Go for it. Yeah. I'm kind of glad I stocked up on those antenna powers. Alright, I think we got him down now. Besides our lack of AP, we should be fine. I mean, we were panicking before, but we're doing it. We're doing it okay. Speed return to normal. We should rectify that. Alright, one more icicle. Unless it does the all attack move again, then we're done. And we're screwed. Oh no, it just attacked. Yes, Indigo! Alright, icicle, can we finish this? We finished this! Yes, we got them! We got the Wind Devils! Too bad we didn't get anything more out of that. Oh. Alright, alright. We're going up and should be the exit. And nothing else. Oh, we're just back here. Alright. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I forgot again, so you know what to do. Get your Nintendo Switch album out. Then bottom triangle, top circle, right circle. Yeah, we're gonna do this one first. You triangle. Then do this. Yeesh. Now I will give them this. The punishment for failing the puzzle is certainly very harsh. There are a lot of casualties. You done? Hey! Teleporter's blue. That's how you know you did it right. No map? Where are we? You're actually doing more than I thought to open the door to the temple. You have a wish. Why not ask it to the senior fairy in the back? I'll go ahead and tell her, so just try your best. See ya. Alright. We can now move around. What do you have to say? Hmm? I see you for the first time. Alright, you came all this way because you wanted to become stronger. In that case, you can ask a senior fairy? Wouldn't the more appropriate term be fairy queen? You look weak and cute. I'm not gonna say anything, I'll just let you guys... A white fairy? Hey you! Senior fairy over there is an amazing person, so please don't do anything weird to her. Is there another one? Nope. It's just this one. This green fairy queen. I'm a senior fairy who rules this place. I've been watching you ever since you came to the tower. You come this far with solving mysteries of the tower. Lepus was unable to return, but she has returned safely. I will give you this as a token of your gratitude. And we got the wind bracelet. What? Well, you came this far for a reason, didn't you? What is it for? I want to become a stronger Denpomen. I heard that if I come here, I could become stronger with the power of the spirits. I see. I understand your wishes. I see you with a silver lining. Let's build a spirit shrine on your island for your growth and your friends. Oh, is it true? Thank you very much. However, spirit shrine is just a place that helps people become stronger. If you want to become truly strong, keep training so that the light within you never dies out. Got it. I'll do my best to become stronger. I could become even stronger with this. After return to the island, let's go to spirit shrine. And that's a level. Wow. I think that was the first hard level. I don't know, maybe that get experience level was a bit more tantalizing than this. But we got through it, and we got a boss voucher. Christ. I wonder if I'll ever use those. I keep forgetting to want to use them. There we go. We got the boss voucher. It's a fairy. Is this your island? It seems like the countryside. It's me, Lepus. I have some business to attend to. I came to your island to build Spirit Shrine at the request of a senior fairy. Where you and your allies can bring out your abilities. Beedy beedy body beer boom. Oh. Well, they expanded room to make room for that. That's actually kind of nice. You can release the upper limit of Denpomen or create new Denpomen. We will look over that in a minute. I have to go to the countryside to investigate a monster that has appeared in a certain village. You're useless anyway, so don't follow me, even if you make a mistake. Well, screw you then! You gave me your spirit shrine, so get out of here! You gave your reward, you paid the price, literally. I think it's a bit dangerous to go alone. Take this. Let's go to that village. Alright. Anything you want to say, Bill? I never thought that fairies really exist. Well, I was surprised. Why don't you go to Spirit Shrine right away and try to get the upper limit released? Can we go anywhere? Oh, yes, we can. Then we get a sneak peek at the next level. Chili Pepper Farmer. Oh, boy. And now let's take a look at the Spirit Shrine before we go. In here. Limit break, birth, or see description. Let's let this explain it. Limit break means exceeding the level limit. Okay, so let me just sum this up. Let's do limit break first. Maximum level and have full happiness. Let's do Kota first, just as an example. Here we go. Only 300? Huh. I was under the impression that it costs more, maybe later. But yeah, you can raise your level limit with this. After limit break, it's level 30. So you could train them a bit more, which is good. Now, with birth, you could create a new Denpomen from two Denpomen. To create one, you need two Denpomen who are level 21 or higher, have full happiness, and have not been born in the past. So we can't do it with any of them right now. but maybe we'll experiment with this later. Since we have the cash for a limit break, let's see Kota limit break as an example. We need our main hero to be his strongest after all. 300 gold? We could get some more later, it's no big deal at this point. Maybe later it might become a hassle, but you know me, I always find ways. There we go, now he's level 21. We could bring him up to level 30, and his antenna evolves! Small revive plus 2. Oh boy, let's complete the memes. Let's limit break Brutus. They don't really say anything after you limit break them, so... yeah. 142 attack. Yeah, he really is living up to his name. Let's limit break Brutus. Done. Now all we need are to edit in 7 Chaos Emeralds, and there we go. Super Brutus. But yeah, that is limit breaking. And next time, I don't know what we'll do. We're either going to go to an extra stage or do the Chili Pepper stage. It's going to be real hot. Yeah, take that for what you will. Thank you for watching. Be sure to subscribe for more content. Follow me on Twitter. Turn on notifications to be among the first to watch a new video. And I will see you guys in the next part. GBizzard signing out.